Hey guys, Dr. Slaughter here, facial plastics and hair restoration specialist, The Real Hair Doc New York. Just wanted to take 1 minute to talk to you about the two surgical techniques for hair restoration. The first being follicular unit extraction, or FUE. That's commonly referred to as the scarless method, even though that's a little bit of a misnomer, as you can have little scars from where the hairs are harvested, but that technique requires harvesting of each individual hair. It's a great technique for individuals who wear hair short hairstyles and don't want to see a linear scar. The other option is called follicular unit transfer, classically known as the strip. This is a great option for individuals that have a nice volume of donor hair to transplant. As long as you keep your hair, you know, quarter of an inch long, you'll never see that scar. Definitely check us out on the web at www.saratogahair.com. We offer virtual consults from anywhere in the world. FaceTime, Skype, even Instagram now. We'd love to see you in the beautiful Saratoga Springs, New York. Thank you.